Hey guys, it's me, Spirit Paranormal. I'm here at the haunted jail cell at the police department. See if I catch any orbs. And especially catch the German Shepherd named Sid, now that I know his name. I will use my spirit box here in a few minutes. I just catch an orb. I hear walking. There was an orb. It was right in this room where I caught the German Shepherd. What was that? Let me fix my camera, guys. If there's any spirits that want to communicate with me, feel free. Even the German Shepherd, Sid, if you're here, you can show yourself as well. Bunch of orbs. Yep, orbs. Alright, I'm gonna use the spirit box. Yeah, and it stopped on me. What the heck? Hi, this is Spirit Paranormal, or you call me Louise Lynn. Is the German Shepherd Sid here? Showing you guys in a bunch of orbs. Are you in this room, Sid? How many spirits are here?
What?
Can you give me your name? Can you show yourself an orb? Sid, I saw you here in this corner going through me. Are you here? squeeze right here, and I don't want to knock that down. Hi, who am I speaking to? I can't share that word. Who's laughing? The laughing that's coming through, what's your name? Can you show yourself, Sid? There goes that knocking sound again. Turn out my light for a second. And it stopped on me. Why does it keep stopping on me? It turned itself off. What turned off my spirit box? It's never done that, guys. Going on. Okay. It's weird that I done that. See what that knocking noise is. It's nothing there. Weird. Right, I'm gonna ask the spirits what turn off my phone. The spirit box. Who turned off my spirit box? Who turned off my phone completely? Can I get your name? Lou? Yeah. Did you turn off my spirit box and the phone completely off? Who turned off my phone completely? Wait for what? Can you show yourself in a shadow apparition, please? Of orbs. There's no dust, there's no wind. How many spirits are here with me? Can you show yourself in orbs again? Can I get your name? Was you right in front of me? Because my phone went blurry. Sorry that you're hearing talking in the background. See if I can get the orbs off the light. Hello? Lights don't work. All the sun's beaming in. How many spirits are here? Hello? Who am I speaking to?
Hey.
Your name is Ray? Hi. They will unlock this one's up and go in there. Is Sid here? The German Shepherd? Sorry for the talking in the background. This is the police department. What is your name? Is there a little sweet spirit girl here that likes me being here?
Hey.
Hey. What is that? See what I get? Give me your names. Can you show yourselves? Whoa. That's an orb right in front of me. Sid, if you're here, come through the spirit box. Don't be scared. I heard screaming. I hope that I got that on my video. Hello? Who am I speaking to? The little girl or boy is saying, what? What is your name? Are you out here? Sorry for the talking in the background, guys. Who's they? Hello? What is your name? Little girl that's coming through, what is your name? Can I get any names here? See if I get orbs in this room again. Girl? What happened to you guys here? Is there any good spirits here with me? moves. Hero? Hi, Hero. My name is Louise. And I'm a paranormal investigator to talk to you guys. Any fallen heroes here? What is that noise? It sounds like it's in the wall. What the heck is this? That came through my spirit box. How many spirits are here, please? German Shepherd Sid, are you here? What was that? Whiskey. Did I hear that right? Just so you know, you're not allowed to touch me or hurt me or follow me home. Sid, I saw you in this room. You walked. I'm just standing right here in this corner. You walked right through me. What's oops? Spiderweb. Did you say wait a minute? Why wait? Do you know me? Do you know my full name? Do you know my full name? Oh, it's for the pipes. They must have had a pipe here. Something cold touching the hand. It's touching my right hand. Is there any dark entities here? Yes, there is. Smell sulfur. Is it safe to sit here? I'm not sure. I don't want to sit down fully on it because it might break. How many spirits are here? Give me a number of how many spirits are here. Three? There goes an orb. Can I get your names? Are you a good spirit? I come here in peace, and I should come here with respect. Are you talking Spanish? Saying C for yes? The light on my phone? Can you tell me my name? I don't got long being here. I said I don't have long being here. I'm here to talk to you guys. Can any of you wonderful spirits talk to me? Give me some kind of sign you're here, please. Make sure my box. My tripod box. What about the light? You want me to turn off my light? This orb's right here. And a mist. Are you right here? I wish I could walk in here. I'm gonna take a look at the fire trucks. Especially the small one. Can you show me a sign that you're here? Can you move something? Very cold right here. Hey. What's your name? Bulletproof vest. Your equipment for protection. Sad that went by me. Any fallen angels here? Any of you at rest? Ow. Give me your name before I gotta leave. All right. Thank you for talking to me. You know not to follow me home. I hope you find peace and find God. And you all rest. Don't follow me home, okay? Bye. Sorry for the talking in the background. Turn out this light. Alright, guys. This is Spirit Paranormal. Remember, always keep fighting, never give up, and be a warrior. And let me know if you heard anything in my video or saw anything. Let me turn the light. Why myself? Just let me know if you see anything behind me. But anyways, timestamp anything that you heard or saw or seen or heard. I will get back to you as soon as I can. Spirit Paranormal. Remember, always keep fighting, never give up, and be a warrior. Bye.